My name is Jacqueline Johnson, and I'm the owner of Mercy Medical Supply. I'm also the certified fitter for the store. I decided to open Mercy Medical Supply, a mastectomy boutique, because my auntie passed away from breast cancer in 2004. At the time, no one in the area that she lived in knew anything about breast cancer, and that bothered me because I think that breast cancer is not anything that you should be afraid of. But I definitely think women need to be knowledgeable of what's going on. So I decided to open up a boutique so I can help make a difference in ladies' lives who have actually had a mastectomy, and also so I can help to educate them. Well, the thing that's most rewarding with working with my customers is to see the joy on their faces, to see them transform from, as I said earlier, into a new woman. That is the most joyful thing that I can, you know, I can't even express the words on how it makes me feel to see them come in one way and leave out a totally different way.